clip in.
What the fuck, guys? No, what? No, I'm not.
I don't heal cheaters. F2 that, F2.
There we go. No, actually press F1, this guy's a no cheater. Yeah, F2. No, get him out of here. There we go. Yeah, get him
F2.
Out of here.
F2. Oh, F2.
No, that's the right one, guys. It's the right
F2.
One. Get ready to press
oh, no.
F1.
Yep. F2.
Yeah, goodbye. Stupid cheater.
Get another card! Last!
Yeah, we don't have any bots, but unfortunately there's two mentally ill people arguing, but I'll take it over a bot, I guess.
Yeah! Mission ends in 10 seconds. Victory.
Holy shit, N3, I saw that flick, what the f, dude.
Get the bot out of here,
was
guys,
amazing.
Get him out of here.
Flick.
Yeah, I saw that
I
flick too. Yeah, F1, that guy's definitely cheating, he just flicked so hard.
Okay, guys, bye.
It's Zarkon here. Did you know that only 0.001% of my viewers are actually subscribed to my channel? This is the result of a really weird glitch at YouTube, and my suggestion to you would be to subscribe and hit the bell button for notifications on all future videos. That is, unless you want V952 to crash the server with smoke particles. Also, I'm finally back home from vacation, which was awesome, by the way. Thanks for all the positive comments while I was gone. Enjoy the video and shit. Lamo, bye.
I find it first. I hit it first. I hit it first. You're hacking. Everybody get in the teleporter! Are you ready to press F1? There we go. Let's get the bot out of here.
Oh, hi, Zarkon.
Hey, what's up?
Cool. Man, I just watch your videos.
That's becoming more common lately. There's like so many legits watching me now. It's weird. I don't know how to feel about it.
I'm just there to vibe.
Oh, he's gone. He's gone. Alright guys, let's kick the bot out of here before anything else happens. There we go, let's get the bot out of here. I'm angry! You hurt my ego! Bot called the vote. Mad.
What the fuck?
You sound like a pedophile. You even have an anime PFP, that means you're a pedophile. Do you have anything to say to that?
You sneaky rat
pie! What the fuck? How did I do 420 healing? How did I do 420?
And it fries people.
Probably make one hell of an omelet.
Yeah, probably. If you're into cannibalism.
Better.
No! Good. Every year, you swallow between 1 to 3 black people in your sleep. Last one alive,
look out! Oh, I always thought they were little boys.
That's only weebs that do that.
I could be there for you.
You sound like the fucking nerd from Robot Chicken. I thought you were a bot.
I'm not.
Oh, what the fuck?
So you guys don't know who Kendrick Lamar is?
Who the fuck is Kendrick Lamar? Educate me.
A really good rapper, but he doesn't
Got it. Shut the fuck up. Nobody cares. Unless it's like late 80s or early 90s, it's mumble rap and it sucks.
Then you've never heard Kendrick Lamar because he's never done mumble rap.
Well, let me listen to him.
I swear. Okay,
The gun goes bang.
You probably already heard him. Have you ever heard Humble? Do you know what, like, we gonna be alright?
No,
that's
that
alright.
Like,
you heard
like
that.
Mumble.
It's literally not mumble rap at all.
It's literally fucking mumble rap.
What are you listening to?
You're full of shit. It's mumble rap.
Which song?
I'm listening to Humble.
It's not. That is like the
funniest. It is mumble rap. It's
that is literally not mumble rap at all.
It's literally mumble rap. Yeah, Kendrick Lamar fucking sucks, bro. It's literally mumble rap.
Alright.
You trolled me.
Yeah. I trolled you.
You want good rap? Listen to fucking Public Enemy, dude.
If you want to hear some good shit, look up Alexa.
Now I know you're white!
Yeah, what's the point? Is that a bad thing? At least we're not fucking niggas.
What the fuck is Public? Oh my god. Dude, that is funnier than anything you could have said.
What the hell is wrong with
you? Holy shit.
That you sound
so
like a pedophile, not gonna lie.
You sound pedophile.
Okay, I'm 18 years old. Yeah.
Oh, well,
so you're a pedophile.
So
me being 18 years old.
Why are you laughing so hard?
No,
why are you laughing so hard?
I'm 16.
I said
laughing because he told me to listen to Public Enemy.
Because he's fucking good. He's good. Kendrick Lamar.
So you're
gonna
say Kendrick Lamar is bad and Public Enemy is good?
Yeah, I know you're. You don't know what good rap sounds like, and you touch children. Shut the fuck up. Rebel without a pause, bro. Rebel without a pause for life. Yeah, this guy is liking his Kendrick Lamar fucking mumble rap shit.
Let's move off of rappers, alright? Do you guys listen to Thundercat? I like bassists.
You listen to like Davey 504 or whatever?
Are you actually racist? Or are you just like internet racist?
Oh, yeah, I fucking hate you.
I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to the other guy.
But I'm dark skinned.
I'm light skinned. I'm mixed.
I'm Asian.
Wow, that was really fucking obvious.
Yeah,
how do you know?
Like how you speak and how like you chime in on everything. I guess no one cares about what you say, Fedboy. Shut the fuck up. But, yeah. Dude, I'm like, dude, shut the fuck up.
This gets kind of annoying, not gonna lie. Who is?
Fucking whatever the other guy who keeps chiming in on everything.
Here, can we just kick him?
Sure.
Alright, well.
Yo, fuck you.
I can't call vote for another minute.
Just mute me.
No, I don't want you to be in the game.
That's based as fuck.
Yo, the mute button ain't enough. I want that motherfucker dead. Yeah, hey, yo, kick me out. Kick me out. Yeah. Oh, that didn't work for you, did it? Get real.
Now you still can't vote, Kirk. So gotta wait
what?
On cooldown.
Wait, who?
Yeah, get out. Bye. How does it feel to be socially inept? Learn to read the room, dumbass.
But you're playing Battle NG on Harvest.
But I don't.
That means you're
care?
A
bigot. Oh, man. You know, I actually do like. I do like cop. I do like cop. I don't know.
Well, you just said none.
I said not a lot. I have dyslexia in the ears, my boy.
No, I have selective hearing, so I hear what I want to hear. And I heard you say none. Anyone want to
get
you gotta get this ramen first. Start with the shrimp and then the fire. If you're fully blazed, then the shit'll get you hard. Yeah. 35 cents a pack, 3 for a dollar. Unbelievable pricing. That's a... Holy shit. How did that fail? Get ready to press F1. There we go. Get the bot out of here. Get the bot out of here.
Yeah. Get the bot out of here.
Talking about ramen. The shit'll fill you up when you're feeling like an African. Come back when you're in the...
Dude, have you seen the meat guy cooks noodles and wraps?
He is.
To my homeboy, Top Ramen.
Because he's still 13
so
years old. Right, he's 13 years old, dude. He's never grown out of his little pink guy. I'm so proud of him.
You don't have a funny bone, so what does that make you?
I do have a funny bone. I hit it while I was fucking your mom.
Wow, dude. And you call me 13.
It triggered me? You still
yeah, because
dude,
you call a vote on me, so
this
that means
dude is saying triggered. He's stuck in 2016. Do you still T-pose?
I've literally got a T-posing mod on my rag dolls.
You're literally what? I do not care. Please stop talking.
But you asked, though. You literally asked, so you clearly do
who?
Care.
Wait, who?
Yeah, who?
Who?
You can't even think of a comeback.
Nigga, be quiet.
Who cares? Oh, yeah, you're stuck in fucking 2016, too, bitch. Shut the fuck up.
How am I stuck in 2016?
You did the who cares.
Man,
this man's a hypocrite. You're a hypocrite. You felt threatened by my presence because I'm actually funny and you're not.
Because I felt threatened by your presence because you were seeing
you were. That's why you called
raps.
A vote on me. Otherwise, you wouldn't have called a vote on me.
I called a vote because
you had to project your own insecurities onto me by saying that I was using stale memes when you used staler memes than mine.
Dude, I just want you to stop talking.
If you want me to stop talking, then stop replying to me. That's a really easy way to get me to stop talking. You ever
so
thought of that? No,
old.
Because you're too stupid. You have one brain cell and you keep talking just
old.
Because you want me to keep talking to you.
You're 8.
Very
I'm,
easy.
I'm not talking anymore?
Yep, no, you're not, dude. You're not as
I'm
talkative
not
as you were.
Anymore.
Because I called you out.
Please, dude.
You're like a doll. You talk whenever I pull on your string.
But here's the thing, though. You're singing King Bad.
But
you talk
okay,
over
cool.
People.
That's really cool, man. Next
right.
Time, keep it to
you're
yourself.
You're going to let me speak or not? I think hold on.
Whoa. I'm trying to let you
what?
Speak, but you keep fucking stuttering.
You just talked over me. That doesn't make any sense.
You just stuttered five times just there. You would
and you counted? Wow, is that your autistic thing? Like you're able to count the words that people
but
speak?
You were just stuttering. Oh, just because everyone does it. Wow. Thank you, guys.
I'm surprised
I appreciate
by that.
It.
I'm surprised by that. But hey, if you guys want
I'm
to
I'm surprised
hear
you just can't come
time.
Up with any actual insults and have to project your own insecurities onto me.
Are you not doing that right now by keeping talking? You talk to no one all
by
day. This
talking.
Is the only kind of social
by
interaction you get. You
by
keep talking in TF2.
Alright, get ready to press F1, guys. I gotta call
so
a vote on the bot.
Go get some real bitches! It's a late night, nigga! Go do something!
Oh, and now
I'm
he's being racist,
out.
Too? He's being racist?
I'm being... So a black man is being racist.
Yeah, I'm
you're
actually black.
Me.
No, you said you were white earlier, so... You can't
no,
change the story. I'm black, but I'm dark-skinned.
I'm white. I'm mixed.
I'm Asian.
Did I say I was white?
You said you were white earlier when I was talking about Public
I
Enemy.
I literally never said that. I'm being
you said
dead
that
ass.
While you were talking
now
about Public Enemy.
You're just lying.
Alright, guys, get
I
ready to get the
I,
bot
I said
out.
I
know
you're
vote
white.
On there
yeah,
we go. Let's get the bot out of here, guys.
Yeah,
real
get
quick,
me out
F1
here.
On that.
Get me out of here. Get me out of here.
Yeah, goodbye.
Yes, sir. Hey, yo, I'll see you later, man.
Yeah, right. I don't care, bitch. Bye, Lamau.
Alright.
Ain't it, mother?